What excites me the most about serving God and serving in HIF, and what keeps me going for all these years and still looking forward to the next year, is having this strong sense of being here at such a time as this. That's a quote from the book of Esther, when Esther was appointed queen at such a critical time in Israel's history. And I believe you also can have this experience of being here at HIF at such a time as this. I really pray that you do. That as part of God's great scheme, God's mission to reconcile all peoples and to restore all things, that God has a purpose and a plan for you, for me, and for HIF. And it just doesn't get old. No, I might be getting older, and HIF is getting older, but the work of God just remains fresh. And today we remembered how God started HIF in Stuart Stemple's living room. And we also remembered that how at the 10th anniversary, God called us to become an outward focused fellowship, and how the work of outreach and discipleship helped HIF to grow and to multiply. We also celebrated God's faithfulness during the recent years, especially this past year, this COVID year, and how He has always provided the people and the resources that we needed. And we celebrated how God used this COVID year to launch a brand new congregation. Management guru Peter Drucker, in writing to church leaders and nonprofit leaders, he said this: the most important clue pointing the way forward to change is unexpected success. And we were certainly surprised with how God started and grew HIF Eco Park. Now, it had been a dream, but we had never dreamt that it would happen so quickly and become so beautiful. And like parents who have a new child and how the family structure is completely changed, so also for HIF, Eco Park challenged our paradigms and our procedures. And as a result, we have written and drafted changes to our constitution, to our budget, to our structure, and to our policy. Because this is what we want, and this is what God wants, that more people from more walks of life and more nationalities in more places would be reconciled to God, become part of God's family, and to participate in God's restorative work. And that's what makes me excited. And it makes HIF leadership and staff excited. And I hope it gets you excited as well. That to be part of God's transformational work in Hanoi, in Vietnam, at such a time as this. To welcome, disciple, baptize, equip, and then launch out people from so many nationalities, to work in unity with local churches, to love our city, and to bless our nation. That is what keeps me going, and I pray it does the same for you. So we invite you to join us in being part of God's unfolding story, whether you are near or far. Join us in serving, in praying, and in giving, as we welcome people from all the nations and launch them out to all the nations, as we love Hanoi together, and as we serve the capital in this beautiful host country. I pray that you also will have this such a time as this experience in HIF, in Hanoi, and beyond. So thank you for being part of HIF. Thank you for your prayers, for your service, and for your gifts. May God be glorified among the nations, I pray in Jesus' name, amen.